1921. A man sits on a bench at the crossroads and has an epiphany as he looks south to the ongoing construction of a dream theater, one of atmospheric quality and of Spanish Baroque stylings, its glimmering lights, and writes, "You are a child of the universe, no less than the trees and the stars. You have a right to be here, and whether or not it is clear to you, no doubt the universe is unfolding as it should."